we should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Lot of talk about this match, great build-up. Let's hope we get a great game. It's now just started. Well, this is how the home team shape up. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Here's Icardi.
Shot off! Super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well.
Now Dries Mertens. That's good movement forward here.
One area I know they've been concerned about is difficulties from balls into the penalty area. They need somebody to head them away, and here we are with the new signing.
Yeah, he's a...
Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. They don't want this player in trouble. He is their main striker, and, well, he's got a booking. That's, of course, halfway towards being dismissed.
Yeah, I mean, if you're the opposition, you're going to try and wind him up now, aren't you? Try and get him sent off.
Mertens. Douglas Dybala. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Mertens. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Icardi, he's got his shot off now. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Tackle here. Thierry Henry. Mertens. Douglas Costa. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's gone too early, he's offside. Dybala. And it is Andrei Shevchenko. Douglas Costa. And he could get away here. Dybala. Well, there's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. So a real captain's contribution here. With a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Leonardo Bonucci. Shevchenko now. Dybala. Possession changes feet. Insigne. And here they are on the attack. Down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And it is a goal kick. Here's Michael Laudrup. Here is Shevchenko. Now that's a throw. Here's Icardi. Michael Laudrup in possession. Shots on here. Hit it hard, but not very true. Now Manolas. Dybala. Getting forward well as a team now. In towards the near post. Oh, that's good defending. This might be dangerous from the corner. Corner played into the middle. Icardi! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Could be dangerous. Here's Michael Laudrup. Oh, the whistle's gone. Free kick. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Dybala! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Sure, he's got as much time as he thought. That's gone out for a throw-in. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Leonardo Bonucci. Insigne. Throw-in here. Rodriguez, Thierry Henry. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Douglas Costa on the move and able to cut out the pass. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Icardi. Insigne.
And it's with Shevchenko. That will help ease the pressure.
Dybala. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And here's the shot. Bounce back off the post. Put into the middle. Cleared away by the defender. Here is Rodriguez. That's half-time at 1-0. The start now of the second half. Here is Rodriguez.
now it's Ori. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And in it goes. Now Dries Mertens. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. That'll be a throw. Now Dries Mertens. And they get it away. Closing him down. Free kick. Douglas Costa is the culprit there. Mertens.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Rodriguez on the attack here. Dybala. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. Into Pelé. Well, he's had a goal, and what a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. That's a great goal from that range. Terrific.
Well, I don't think he'll score many better than that in his entire career, Martin. He was a long, long way out.
That is what the fans love to see, a goal hit like that. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Perez. The referee has awarded this free kick. Well, I like the look of this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And now the shot! That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Straight to Pelé. Into the attacking third. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Could make a chance with this tackle. Dybala! He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Ooh, a bad day all round. Didn't play well. Picked up a yellow, and now he's being subbed.
That's a turnover of possession here. Mertens. Shot by Pelé. It's a goal! Way out of the goalkeeper's reach, right up into the top corner. Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Confident and it's classy, really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Dybala. Eden Hazard. Well, it's gone through past the teammate, but he was very close with the ball in. It was good progress with this attack. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner kick coming up.
Corner played into the middle. It's a crossbar. The shot's on.
I have to say, that was a soggy chip.
That was awful. No salt and vinegar at all on it.
It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Thierry Henry. Insigne. Douglas Costa. Here's a chance to attack. And here's the shot. A real miscue here. Now, Rodriguez. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. It's Pelé. Insigne. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Dybala. Now Rodriguez. It's with Pelé. Mertens. Pelé. And they've cut it out. It's gone out for a throw. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper. And now it's Henry. Mertens. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And it's gone out for a throw. Dybala to Shevchenko. Now Shevchenko moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Rodriguez, plenty of width for the team to attack into. Put in from the wide area. That's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Shevchenko. Now Dries Mertens. Getting forward well as a team now. And that will be a throw as the header goes out of play. Now Pelé. Dybala. Mertens. And shoots!
Oh, how cheeky is that? Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which has been confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising, given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.